everyone's story tonight is pretty touching, and until you've been in the situation of being threatened, until you've been in the situation where you're dialing 111 every night because you're doing a 4-hour sentry on the gate into your road, and you get a little bit tired. Like we said before, the police on the ground, fantastic effort. I praise them so much. They're the troopers out there doing it. So government, central governments, please put some policies in place. When we have a natural disaster of this scale, you start using your resources. You haven't lost control, you have gained control. Thank you.
We had guys from USA and FENS giving us advice. They pretty much said to me, what are you going to do? What are you going to achieve? If someone comes up that road and does pull a gun and shoots one of you guys, what's that achieved? And pretty much because I'd taken the lead and everything came on my shoulders, they said to me I could get done with manslaughter. So the police were cooperating with us. It was all organised. The organisers that we were ex-policemen and ex-military. So we took all the precautions that we could, but at the end of the day, the buck stopped with me going to prison if we did it wrong, because we were in a black area. We were dealing outside the law. You're not allowed to stop people on a road.